just took the shell off and I got some help from my mate Ethan. Couldn't have done it without him. So to get the shell off, we just continued jacking it up and putting bits of wood under it. I had to cut the gear stick because it was just interfering. And yeah, we pretty much just pushed it and yeah, it came right off. Easier than I expected. So we left with the chassis, and next I'm going to just undo those four bolts there. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm at the end of day 5 and it's all going well, almost fully done. Regarding day 4, my laptop died, so I lost a lot of data, including day 4. We'll just call this day 4 for the sake of it. Thanks for watching.